there is looking fantastic this morning. And of course, it's the AGL Flycam going over Melbourne Park. And it is a cracking day there yesterday, and the heat is going to be firing up today in Sydney too. So we'd like to get our barbecue started early, Ali, which is the advice we've had. So we've started the fire up already here this morning. Because it is Australia Day. A lot of people out there will be celebrating with the barbecue, but there are different options of meats out there and how to cook them.
And of course, we've got Adam Stratton here with us. He's from Tender Gourmet Butchery. Yep. We've got to start with lamb, don't we, being Australia Day. Is there a secret?
Yeah, there is. Like, get the temperature up. You want to caramelise the fat, put it on there, turn it over. Like, you want to keep on turning it. Like, I recommend when you cook a steak and lamb, turn it so that you get the caramelisation on both sides, but it cooks evenly too.
Because I've got friends coming out for a barbecue too. There's meat eaters there. I always thought you had to leave the steak on one side then flip it to the other, but you say keep turning.
Be that dad that just does this
all the time.
It's all changed because you think when the blood comes to the surface and you turn it, you're losing all that. I want that retained in there and trapped inside. Right. So I'm a big fan of turning it every 30 seconds and getting that even caramelisation, but even cooking throughout the steak.
Now, we've moved on in this world with sausages. I mean, I know as a kid, sausages were just, you cook them till they're black on the outside and then, you know, they're charred and you cover them in tomato sauce. Yeah. But these days, and especially being Australia Day, you got a few special little varieties here.
Look, sausages are huge at the moment. Like, today is the biggest barbecue day for Australians. It just goes off. So we've got a few, like Vegemite and cheese.
Vegemite and cheese?
Yeah, a beef and VB.
Oh, wow.
We also do a lamington, so it's lamb with chocolate
and
coconut.
About this one.
Yeah, so we kind of mix it all up and everyone really gets into the, the barbecue season and gets right into it. And all these different cuts that I've got here, they range from different price points. So we, it's affordable for everyone to get out there and have a good time.
Adam, do these newfangled sausages that you bring into Australia here, do they taste good?
They actually do.
Do people like them?
Yeah, huge.
Well, you know what I like, because, you know, this one doesn't eat me.
No,
I get to test everything.
You do. But you've got options for me, right?
We have. Yeah. We actually got some veggie burgers for you.
Oh, man.
That actually looks really good.
No. Don't be jelly of my veggie.
No, share. I'll just have a little bit of this one and a little bit of this one.
The only share you're getting from me is the latest album. That's it.
Well, this is Chef Ben from the Everdrude Heston Blumenfeld Company, and he's cooked up a few cuts of meat, which are generally really cheap to buy.
What are they, rib?
Yeah, these are slow-cooked short ribs. Marble score 8, so they're also
marble
from...
Marble score 8.
So this is... What do we got here? This one's
This is a pork and truffle one here. So this is a really popular one, as you can see, the cheese coming. Yeah, it's got pork truffle.
So the poor pig looking for the truffle got done twice.
Yeah. Hey, you zip it.
So that's pork truffle and provolone.
Okay, and where's the Vegemite and cheese?
Yeah, you've got to get that one.
Yeah, we've got to get that one. Here we go.
You don't know what you're missing out on.
I do.
No, you do. That's right, you do.
Actually, this one's ready to go here. This one's lamb feta and spinach.
I might try this one too, so it's not just me. So how was the pork and truffle?
Phenomenal.
Okay, this is lamb and feta, yeah?
Lamb and feta.
Okay.
Veggie burger.
I'm going to try the veggie
burger. Hey, when you do your veggies on the barbecue, do you season before you put them on the charcoal?
Yeah, generally season and put a little bit of season, but finish it off with a little bit of seasoning as well.
Mm-hmm.
But it just adds a bit of colour and it's a nice, easy thing. You get that char.
You get some chickpeas and lentils in here. It's great.
Mm. Yep. But also...
Yeah, absolutely fabulous.
Come on, this one over here too, in the belly. I love a meat breakfast. This is fantastic. So however you're celebrating today, I'm sure it's going to involve a barbecue.
Yeah.
Some great tips here. Yep. Stay with us. We'll be back straight after the break.
I might get a bun for this. Is that all right?
Oh.
Put that up, make a burger out of it. Are these craft singles?